Hey guys, Brian here. Welcome back to the shop. Let's see if we can show the old lawnmower some love here. Use one of my most important shop tools, the torch. See if we can straighten this hood linkage, get the hydrostat lever back in the slot, and cut this steering wheel off here because I can't get it to come loose. But one thing at a time, right? Looks reasonably close to where it belongs. So yeah, it's gonna be a problem. See if we can get the steering wheel, give up this desk grip. Was that a success? Maybe. Owie. Still burning even. I'm quite likely to be the next guy, but I never see. Well, I guess it's better than it was. Got the hood sitting back down on there. Was able to get the grill in. Gear shift lever neutral's in the slot now. Bent back more like it belongs. Got the new steering wheel on there. Been mowing with it. It's working fine, so. Poor little hood's a little cracked up, but oh well. Got my aftermarket. This is off a compact tractor hair cleaner. Mounted underneath there since I'm turning this thing extra 500 RPM overstock. It pulls that factory air filter down pretty good. This one's a lot bigger. Factory one mounts up there, but was able to use the pipes and stuff on this and get it in there where it is and seems to be working just fine. So, smokes less now. Needs a turbo, maybe someday. But for now, despite being crushed by a barn, it's back in action doing what it was meant to do, and that's mow grass. Well, probably not really what it was meant to do, because it's more like mow silage when I mow, but it's doing the job anyway. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and I'll catch you later.